Strange shirt number revealed as Lionel Messi completes historic PSG switch. Paris St Germain have announced the signing of Lionel Messi on a 2-year contract, with the option of a further year. The Argentina international, who scored 672 goals in 778 appearances for the Catalan giants, headed for France on Tuesday, 2 days after bidding a tearful farewell to the club he had helped win 35 trophies after the two parties were unable to agree a contract extension which satisfied LaLiga's financial regulations. A statement from the club said, Paris Saint-Germain is delighted to announce the signing of Leo Messi on a 2-year contract with an option of a third year. The 6-time Ballon d'Or winner is justifiably considered a legend of the game and a true inspiration for those of all ages inside and outside football. The signing of Leo reinforces Paris Saint-Germain's aspirations as well as providing the club's loyal fans with not only an exceptionally talented squad, but also moments of incredible football in the coming years. Messi said, "I am excited to begin a new chapter of my career at Paris Saint-Germain. Everything about the club matches my football ambitions. I know how talented the squad and the coaching staff are here. I am determined to help build something special for the club and the fans, and I am looking forward to stepping out onto the pitch at the Parc des Princes." Messi will wear the number 30 shirt in Paris. He joins former Barca teammate Neymar and France star Kylian Mbappe, as well as fellow free agent signings Gianluigi Donnarumma, Sergio Ramos and Jorginho Wijnaldum, in Paris with the Qatar Sports Investments-backed club, managed by Mauricio Pochettino, stepping up its quest for Champions League glory in spectacular style. Al-Khelaifi hails Messi deal. Chairman and CEO Nasser Al-Khelaifi said, "I am delighted that Lionel Messi has chosen to join Paris Saint-Germain and we are proud to welcome him and his family to Paris. He has made no secret of his desire to continue competing at the very highest level and winning trophies and naturally our ambition as a club is to do the same. The addition of Leo to our world-class squad continues a very strategic and successful transfer window for the club. Led by our outstanding coach and his staff, I look forward to the team making history together for our fans all around the world. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel for up-to-date news from all around the globe. Thanks for watching, it was latest football news daily, have a nice one, and see you in a bit.